Welcome to the jungle! We're gonna die. Okay. Welcome, everybody. I'm very excited to try this out. This is something new that's just came across my radar. It's on sale on Epic Games. It's called Ancestors. So we're gonna do a little introduction here and do a little show. So I want y'all to get ready. Prepare yourselves for the beginning. No cheap gimmicks, no silent introductions. We're gonna go in full-fledged. My sweetest boom boom. Rojo, welcome aboard. Capitalism will win. ten thousand BC, and ancestors' journey. That's right. We're playing today some cool ass game with monkeys in it. We're the monkeys. We're the ancestors this time. So before we go any further, I'd like to show a few things off. I hope you can hear me okay over that chaotic voice rape. Am I too loud or am I too quiet? No, we're good. All right. So check this shit out. This is what I downloaded today. It was just available today. Sale ends on the 2nd. It's $20 of your money. This is what I bought. This is some weird shit. It's got partial nudity. What? Can I blow this up? Can I make it big? Looks pretty exciting, right? The monkey seeks vengeance for the loss of his parent. We must unite the tribes together and defeat the evil tiger tribe. Big brain power. Big brain! Big brain energy here today. We got one nugget left, boys. Now, I'm not going to show all this during the recording and stuff, but we're going to be recording some epic gameplay today, boys. And I'm hoping that it satisfies your hunger for violent. For violent. Monkey-like video games. What happened? My monkey. Why did my monkey pause? My monkey. No. There we go. Okay, alright, we're good. We're back. We're back. No worries. No worries, guys. Come on. It's all chill. I am the strongest. I am the alpha monkey. And once again, full circle. Bazinga! Yes. It is a blessing. Alright. I'm pretty excited. I watched a lot of footage about this today, so I feel like I'm mentally prepared to go into this. It's my people. It's my people. We must secure our ape people. We must secure a future for ape kind. Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, the crowd's getting rallied up. What's that shit? I feel like the knowledge of a thousand eons are entering through my skull. Oh, overwhelming fluid knowledge entering into the atmosphere of my frontal lobe, like a satellite signal piercing through space. Who is the operator of the great machine, the great cosmic wheel? If you know, please tell me. I'd like to send a message. Big monkey brain. That's right, people. Or, 420 Harley. Why the fuck did I say people? You're supposed to watch Turkey and not gorillas tonight. Come on. No. Turkeys are for tomorrow. Ooh. 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 What? Dude, thank you for that ice cream, dude. What the hell? I need to put it in my browser. Big chat overlay. Big alert box. Praise the monolith. Praise the monolith. Praise. Let me touch your obsidian core. Grant me the knowledge of how to make fire. Fire. Grant me the magic of fire.
Grog is rock. Rock go down. But Grog no sell. Have strong hand. What do?
Krug by berry. Berry go up. Berry go to moon.
Grog want berry.
Anaki.
Grog, FOMO.
Yeah, but who sold the berries? I'm not even high.
Ibort. Ein Cache Zerber.
The fuck is that noise? Alright, time to get into this now. Alright, no more goofing around, boys and gals. The time has come. The time has come for us to explore this brand new realm. Let's see if it works. Ooga booga time. We're getting in some ooga booga shit right now, boy. Private division. The best gameplay is experienced with a controller. Okay, I got a controller. Hey, I got a controller. I got a controller. I got a Logitech controller. Ooh. Hey. Wait, isn't that how we got killed in... Isn't that how the doll got killed? It climbed up the trees? And then... Yeah, there we go. Let's just keep climbing and see what we can find. Shit! Monkey, no! You lucky son of a bitch. What's that? What's this do? Like, I don't understand. I could grab. Oh, cool. I got a stick. Inspect it. Right back where, we have those, coconut things or whatever. Dude, it's like, I just can't, like, figure out what to do at this point. Shit, monkey, come on. Maybe we can go somewhere else from this point. I feel like we're incredibly lost. This is a weird psychedelic trip type of game, you know? Like, there's no answers here. Monkey see, monkey do, that's pretty much it. Oh shit. Don't go down there because I feel like, did you just see how big that freaking... Like, it was like that tiger was right there and he's gonna get me. I think he was really down there. Whoa, that was some crazy shit. Dude, there's something out there and it's really close, I feel like. Dude, you see that shit? Like, it just feels like it's getting closer. Like, and depending on what places I go. But I do hear monkeys now, echoing in the background. That's not me. Hell yeah, we did it. We did it. Shit. Alright, I do hear a monkey, so let's try to find our monkey brethren. Oh, God. I'm Dude, Smythe, thanks so much, man. Alright, let's try hearing. Whoa! Another monkey! Oh, wait, that's me. I thought there was another monkey there, but I was tripping out. Wait, what was that? Did you guys see something over there? There it is! There's something right down there that we have to go down to. Hang on. There's a opening over there. We found something, finally. Ray! Woo! Where is it? Where did it go? Was it over here? I hear a snake. I hear a fucking snake. Is that it? Oh shit! Did we do it? Night one? Why is it all clear now? This is weird. This is a very weird, like, I feel like this rock is supposed to have some type of, maybe if we didn't give up the stick, I think that's what we need is a stick. Maybe we need a stick? Is that what we need? I don't understand. Is there a map? There's like no map out here to use or anything. This is a meme nightmare now. This is not meme paradise. This is pretty creepy at the moment. I'm not sure what to do. We're just trying to keep on keeping on is what we're trying to do at the moment. Shit! Ree! Ree! I thought I heard a pig coming! Where'd that piggy go? I knew that shit was too good to last. Intelligence. The location of anything you have identifying can be memorized. What? That doesn't make sense to me at all.
What's up, Jamie? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, monkey, are you okay? Are you alright? That wasn't very nimble at all. That was a really, really bad move. Ooga booga. Ooga booga. That was just awful. Ooh. He just biffed it really hard, George of the Jungle style. Hey, at least he's still alive and running around. It's not like he's dead. There's something out there that I can feel it. I mean, monkeys are pretty cute regardless. Even the old bitter ugly ones, I think, are pretty cool in a way. Here, have a, I can't even like really get a good look of them up close, but oh shit. Why are we tripping out and seeing this? Let's jump. Apparently, ooh. Yeah, how did you climb up the hard bark? Wow. Imagine how callous their hands are. Being such a nimble climber while holding a rock. Oh! Ooh, the birdie! Oh no, birdie. Come here, birdie. Come here, birdie. What's that? Is that daylight? What the hell is that? No, thank you. I wonder if we need to go to the light. Is that where we need to go? Really trippy music too. Not very primitive like I thought it would. Is he gonna turn into a Neanderthal? I wish I could. I hear a snake. I hear a fucking snake out there. Jesus Christ. I hear something. I'm not sure what it is, but I'm paranoid now. What a weird game. Like, this doesn't even give you any freaking direction. It's just like, wow, this is big. What do I do now? This is so boring. $20 for this shit? Fuck my life. I don't care. I like monkeys, and apes are fun too. Woo! Where the hell are we going? We're climbing up a mountain, y'all. At least we're away from all that crazy shit. Oh, goddamn. Shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! It's like pretty much saying just go explore and find what you need to do, but it's like, what do I do? And what? I see hyenas and shit. Like, I feel like I'm running right into the hyenas' lair. But everywhere I turn, there's some hyenas flying out at me. Monkey! What's this? Ooga booga! Edith! On the Cletus. We are big gorilla now! Lost... found the... Oh! What? Whoa. I don't understand what they mean by that, like, dip thing. What is that? Like, the space... That's the space bar, right? Day 3, year 0. Fucking way. Oh no! Can I just die now? Can I fucking die? Can I die? Come here, alligators, please. I'm poisoned with a broken leg. Fuck my life. Oh shit. Easy mistakes to make as your first day as a primate. What's up, Quartz Knight? Rest in peace, Lich Monkey. Dude, that monkey is liching on his last limb of life. I think we're about to die. Like, you might dude's like, woo! This shit hurts! Alright, so hang tight. It's like I have to heal my bones, but I need a splint or something. Oh my god. What was that? Fuck me, let me die. Dude, I've gotta use that one. Alright, I got a new sticker. It's, Jamie! Hell yeah. Ooga Booga tribe isn't doing very well these days. I mean, it seems like their alpha male is out there trying to save some people, but getting fucked up along the way. I give this game a 0 out of 10. This is the worst game I've ever played in my life! What's this shit? What's this red tree right- what's this right here? I don't even know. I thought there was some shit up there or something. I made some bad decisions along the way. monkey! Come on, monkey!
No! Oh, monkey!
Okay, we're good. Oh, it still hurts a little bit. Just a little bit. This dude is running out of health. I feel like he's dying out pretty quick. Alright, we gotta get to that guy over there. Yes! We are healed of our broken limbs somehow. But I don't ask questions, really, when it comes to this shit. This guy is obviously drunk because of all the freaking venom that he has in him. The day's almost over anyway, so it's gonna make it harder. Get that Buna beeb. Buna. Fuck you, tiger, saber-toothed tiger, you asshole, fucking killing me while a monkey's asleep. You're a dick. So they set us back a day, apparently. Whoa, did I just see, like, something for a plant? Can we go that way? I don't understand. Wait, what? What just happened? What? Oh my god, excuse me. Sorry. Alright, let's go to that triangle and see if we can do it. This is really confusing. Don't hate me because I'm like playing this slow, but I have no idea exactly what I'm doing. I have little to no direction. I don't have a player's manual! No! Ah! Alright. It's all good. We didn't break our ankles this time. I was really afraid we would. No! Skip! 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 Climb, 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 monkey! Climb, monkey, climb! Sorry to ear rape you. What? Food, water, sleep? Do we eat it? Oh my god, I just found out something new! Hell yeah! Alright! Oh, hell yeah! Alright, what do we do now? We, lay down, take a nap? Yeah, let's go ahead and lay down. Let's lay down in the tree and see if we survive. Alright, we can wake up now. And we're thirsty. Come on, wake up, monkey! Alright. Go and, where do we go from here? We gotta go towards the triangle. But what do we need? We need water. Oh, shit. At least we did not break our ankles. I'm so fucking thankful for that. But I am getting hurt, it seems like, as I keep falling down. Look at him. He's like, oh, shit. I am in pain, sir. The more we jump, the worse it is. We gotta watch out for these warthogs and shit coming along. Because they will sense us when we're weak. I hear a warthog. Can we get a stick? Can we get a stick? This is, some shitty gameplay, I'll say that much. This is all like a learning in progress, pretty much. It's like, you gotta spend a lot of time to figure out all the secrets of this game, I feel like. It's slow paced. It's like, you think this is kind of what it was like being primitive in the time, like, you just had to figure shit out, right? New gathering spot discovered. Lifting rock. Hell yeah! Okay, we found out something new. Completely. This is a waste of $20. I wish I never bought this shit. Just kidding, I kinda wanna play through it and figure this shit out and see what we're doing. Oh shit, there's our little monkey friend up there. Alright. Can we drink? No! 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 Can we drink? Let's go up here instead of going through the river because that shit will really mess us up. If there's an alligator in there, it's not good. We're still on day 4, so we're pretty good to go, I think. Whoa, what the hell are we facing here? I am prepared to face my fears. What the fuck is that shit? I'm tripping acid right now! Right? Yeah, this is really fucking weird. What the hell? He just took over! What the fuck? It just took over by itself. What the fuck? He's tripping balls, dude. Excuse-moi? What is this shit, dude? Kai. Oh, we can change the names of people and stuff. What?
What?
Why would I forget about this shit? What is this? What is this shit? Low dopamine. New gathering. A fishing spot. What? All these monkey noises are starting to piss me off for some reason. For fucks. Well, welcome. If this is your first time, we're playing a little ancestor right now. We're trying to figure out what to do. First day playing this game. Is this your first day on DLive, or you been on DLive before? Or, who do you follow on DLive? You should check out the What Network! Is that a man or a female? Brittany Vinti and Tony Rumble! Dude, I love Brittany Vinti and Tony Rumble. They're good shit. They're good memers. He will not inside us. Classic Brittany Vinti material. Tony Rumble, dude. I follow him and he follows me and he's a pretty cool guy, man. We're both into the retro type of gaming type shit. Alright, Andy, listen, I'll call you, but I wish this game was multiplayer. Andy. He hung up on me. He broke my heart. Andy, why'd you break my heart? No, can't stand watching her. All these monkey cries are driving me fucking nuts. This is the way, my brothers. Let's try this tree. I think this is where we need to go. I fell all the way down. This is embarrassing. We're gonna save him. Don't worry. We're almost at the nest. Pretty soon. I hate the soundtrack too. The soundtrack is stupid, dude. It's not even that good. How do you expect 10 BC to sound like a fucking 90s atmospheric retro concert? And pepperoni, Skipper. They got titties. Fuck my life. Wow. Pause, pause, right here.